Welcome to my channel, Bonio Mom in Holland. Selamat malam. Hi everyone. Today I'm going to do a cooking again. Today I'm going to cook a pork chop my style. I hope you all enjoy the video. Thank you. Hello guys. This is how I prepare my pork chop. So, So, I just bang a bit lah. Oh, sikit-sikit. Pasia letak, put some salt. Garam, garam, and then black pepper, lada hitam, oops. Paprika, simple je masakan kami, very easy cooking my style, and then we just like yeah, marinate for a while. And then paprika powder. And then, yeah, just marinate. So this is how it look like, yeah. So itu lambat aku masak. So so kena marinate lah sekejap, okay? Setelah aku later I will show you how to cook. Cara aku akan, setelah aku akan tunjukkan cara masak aku lah kat situ, lamb, apa tu, the chopper, the pork chop here. Okay, stay tuned. Lupa masak pork chop dengan apa tu, chili, paprika, lepasnya dengan apa tu, dengan bawang besar. So first we have to cut the chili dog. Okay. Kalau paprika tu kan, lebih chili tu saya panggil paprika juga kan. So I do like this. Sedap chili tu ba, paprika tu manis juga. Punya goreng kan. So the recipe simple kami lah. So this will be our dinner. Biasa kami we eat only most meat and vegetable only. So we seldom eat rice actually. So so sebab yalah, aku kan, I'm on diet kan biasa, so I only eat the this kind of thing, on more vegetable and meat only, atau fish. So this this our dinner. Okay, I if I ready cutting everything, then I show to you how I cook. Okay. Again, tok dah hasil dah potong apa paprika dengan onion, not garlic club for pork chop lah. Okay. Hello friend, now I cook this my wok. Aku biasa and I usually cook using the coconut oil. So hi gang, the apa tu nak ya apa tu wok aku dah panas. So aku letak apa minyak kelapa. Tapi minyak kelapa tu biasa bekuk lah. Mungkin nangga kat situ because it's cold kan. So I normally I cook with the coconut oil lah. Because of yeah healthy kan kata orang. So aku dah lama dah masak dengan minyak kelapa macam tu sebab udah lebih pada semenjak aku dah tahu lah, udah lebih pada I think dekat udah 6 dekat 8 tahun dah ke aku masak guna dengan minyak kelapa sebab minyak kelapa tu bagus bah. Ya apa tu ya ada antibacterial, anti fungus, antivirus. Lepas ya I notice that semenjak aku pakai minyak kelapa masak my family, even my husband, even my daughter jarang sih dapat sakit. Tok bukan promo tok memang benar bah. So that's why I always use it. Bagi aku baguslah actually compare to normal cooking oil kan. So now I'm going to put the pork chop put it here lah. Saya dah tempat kat kecil dapur aku sebenarnya. Okay, now I put my pork chop. Dan api sudah benar-benar panas. So, oops. Almost jatuh. Almost fall down. Now, I put my pork chop. So, normally cook pork chop ke about 3 to 4 minutes. One side. So, I'm going to wait first. Okay, it's like this. So, I set off my alarm. 1, 2, 3. I just cook 4 minutes lah. Is how it look like. Supaya terbalik lagi. Masak daging-daging cuma macam it doesn't matter lah. Lembu ke, pork ke, kambing ke, normally kan dagingnya macam chop macam yalah kau si boleh masak lama gila kalanya tadi keras bah. So that's why we so we only cook a few minute lah. Kalau lembu pun macamnya, lembu biasa kalau you mau wanna what to call macam medium biasa 3 minit, 3 to 4 minit juga. 3 minit dekat bawah apa kita buat and then you have to turn another 3 minit then. Lepas ya biasa kau kena let it ke rest lah kata orang. Kena aku mau kacau. Wait. Okay, leave it there. Cuma letak garlic. Garlic sebab baginya wangi lah. So later when you put inside the on the top of the pot eh. Cocok lah style kami cucuk buat. So simple pork chop. Aku rasa siapa kat rumah pun boleh buat lah. Simple western food. Masakan aku memang simple. Sik lah aku nak ya. Apa tu. Complicated. Masakan tu suka. I like. I love to cook simple then. Make it easier for your life. And only when the festival that I will cook special lah for my country our country dish. Kecuali ada perayaan ke atau birthday macam baru aku benar-benar masak. Tapi biasa macam tu we always eat simple lah. So simple and easy. Okay, semua. Now I turning the meat. Ooh, burn. Sini bakar memang yang macamnya. Sebab aku maknya, well done kan. Macam tu lah bentuknya.
cacatlah bentuknya. So yeah, after another 4 minutes, pasal kita sebenarnya I need to cook the another one, tapi to cook sebab let's cook lah. Saya akan cerita, aku boleh letak a bit of rosemary ya. Yeah. So, I took the rosemary kat situ. Ya. Yeah. Baginya, apa tu, wangi ya. Yeah. The herbs. Important lah. So, macam tu ni pun nak ya. Kalau mau letak, after nak ya, kalau mau letak butter. After 4 minutes. Okay. So guys, so a friend here is already almost 4 minutes, so, almost. So I have to put a butter, yeah, butter. So dia ni cair. Dengan butter tu baginya wangi ya. Masuklah saya kalau nak ya baginya cair dekat apa sikit saja. So skala kula, so ialah semua orang ada apa ke ada cara tersendiri ya. So this is my mascara. So I just ambil macam tu. Saya siram. Agak tu. Oh, wangi. It smell very nice ya. I smell a rosemary. Yummy, very nice ya, rosemary. So just kebalikkan. So this how it looks like ya. I prefer the brown color. Sebab aku suka we like that the you know a bit like crunchy. It's not burnt but crunchy pop top. So you can get a little bit maybe like that lah. Small. So already this how well we make a pop top. And then you can use the other for the garlic cuma for cooking the paprika. So guys, it's like this. Kalau you cuma crunchy, you boba macam tu pun boleh. Just take a bit. Then, so dia masak tu. Aku okay, I have to put another one lah. Aduh. Tapi tak apalah, I didn't use this one lah. See? The result. So I put this one in. Alatnya pun on time. Nanti jatuh pula. So, out. Okay. Dia masak cepat sikit lah. Wanginya nyaman bau nak ya minyak because butter kan, butter and coconut oil. Very good combination actually. So kalau later we will use this only for cooking vegetable lah. So that's our simple dinner. Actually, it's not long lah cooking this pork chop. Very, yeah, it's simple kan. So, cara aku lah, my own style lah. So, even beef also. Beef next time, I will show you how to cook beef. Apa tu, macam beef steak lah. Simple je actually. Mana masakan kebanyakan barat, memang macam tu lah. So biasa pan fry 3 minit, 4 minit, then you are ready. Like you only need to add the sauce only. That's it. And then after that, when you're when you are ready, so you have to rest them now. The minute you rest them, it's like you just leave it like that, like to cool down, so that the nya pun tahu sebelum macam apa nama macamnya tu potong makan sih kalau di rest nya bapa ke 3 minit 4 minit 5 minit macamnya, and then baru tahu makan, baru nya nyaman. So like I learn from my friend also from TV lah, tapi biasa ya lah. Apakah semua orang masak ada caranya tersendiri kan? So, yalah, me as a what Sarawakian Netherlands of Sarawakian Poland cooking lah, the cooking Sarawakian cooking Sarawakian in Holland cooking my style lah. So, if you want try also okay lah. For me is yeah. It's my style lah, so dia yeah, aku kata that's why I said you just do your own thing lah, so you think okay, semua orang sepatu buat do what they want, what they think is easy lah, that's the best in life kan. Because in life memang macam ni lah, so don't bother other thing, you know, just do what you think is good, it's okay, yang penting tahu nak ialah happy kan. So you own cooking, bukannya kau berjual kan? So it doesn't matter lah. It's sedap, it's sedap. Only your family know. Pasal orang buat dah buat bisnes asyik kan? Nah, it's for me it's okay lah. Just like, you know, home cooking lah. But I think the taste is quite good actually. I did a few time already, so just to you lah, my home cooking kan? So, you look lah. That's why aku tu jarang memakai seorang kalau apa tu banyak asap lah, berminyak semua, habis rumah, dalam rumah kita semua pusing kan. Kalau pakai macam-macam tu memang habis rumah lah. So, so I prefer use air fryer atau letak kat oven macamnya. Oh, I have to turn now, letak 4 minit dah. Tada, you see the result? Yeah, crunchy. So nothing is waste, so everything is being used later. Kita ambil kesempatan tu. Sebenarnya tadi, tadi kan aku dah siram-siram tadi kan dengan ya, letak butter. So I just siram ke atas tu. Kena tunggu nak. No, tadi ya, no action no. Tidak pasti tak betul ya. Sebab minyaknya dah tinggal sikit dah. So, iyalah. Baiklah. Aku keluarkan nok hitam-hitam tu. So kan daripada apa tu nyapu nok ya from the beef kan. So dia kena nak hitam-hitam ya. I take it away the all the black carbon thing from the meat just now. So from the coming, yay! So you see, I ate that coming out the water too. Smell good. I like smell of rosemary. Nama rosemary tu sebenar. Tapi rosemary tu memang dipakai untuk orang kata apa tu? Memang dipakai untuk masak daging-daging lah. Tapi sebetulnya ini bagi wangi ba aromanya. Pakai dia bagi dagingnya apa tu? Bau best ba. So, aku ambil keluar nak ya sebab aku kena mak goreng apa tu bawang dengan paprika kelak. Itu bukit api itu kalau besar. Ialah kan nyatunya. Aduh, rumah aku cuma berasap. But it's okay, once a while should be no problem lah. Tak boleh untuk apinya besar gila kali. Untuk air minyaknya kan panas. Lagi dah 4 minit tu berapa untuk soalan hasilnya. Okay, now I put onion so pada goreng paprika lepas dia paprika lah. So lah, so nanti it's less kata orang kan, so the oil is going to add oil anymore. Okay. Kalau aku biasa dulu I used to make the onion what we call the brown onion pork chop. Aku akan goreng apa tu onion tu sampai warna macam tu lah. Eh, memang sedap kalau kau dengan nangga macam punya ya onion sauce macam lah, letak dengan pork chop atau it doesn't matter pork ke daging ke, memangnya western food lah. So nya apa tu manis because of the flavor from the onion lah. Oh, baunya sedap. Memang bukan from the pork chop tadi ya, nak tahu kalorinya, ya. See? Jadi ni lembut sikit lepas dia baru baru ikut apa tu paprika kan. Jadi aku lagi pepper baginya. I like pepper. I don't know why. Tapi aku biasa sila masak pedas gila because my husband cannot stand with spicy kan. Lagi pun my husband cannot eat spicy because of the yalah his health kan. Kanya so my husband yalah memangnya si tahan makan pedas kan. So aku kena pun patut kamu aku masak nasi lemak, masak kari, sikitlah aku masak pedas. Sikit dia pedas. Juga aku buat nasi lemak pun. So my nasi lemak is just like a cut a lot of chili lah. So saatnya apa kan? Okay. Saya tahu dah nak ia kan? Kenapa dah lembut dah nak ia? Ada sikit crunchy, okay? Sikit crunchy, okay? We put the paprika tak? Saya aku simple aja macam lah masak kat rumah. So lagi like sini up panas juga waktu jangan tahu nangga macam so nangga cantik warnanya kan. Oh nyaman bau. Jadi omo campur pun boleh, masak daging pun boleh berbeza macam tu eh. Enggak tahu. Macam kita makan dekat restoran. Macam lah in restoran. Let's see how the stuff might look like. And then I put a little bit of salt. Lepas ya, my own little bit ketchup. So normally we put a little bit of salt. Kita setengah. Ini kecil tu lah. Lepas dia ada kicap lah. my hummus. Remember I showed to you last time this ketchup?
Yes.
Never miss. So. Okay, ready. Kalau masala biasa, maybe they will put, you know, like wine. Seperti apa ke? Wine dengan vinegar, a bit. Aku sih lah, aku tu mau aku masak, memang saya Asian a bit lah. And then choose my own style, my own easy way. So, so ajak cara my simple cooking. Enough lah, for person, 2 person. For 1 minute lah. So, so friends, so we don't need to put any water. Just leave it agak-agak lah. Only 1 minute or so. Then dinner is ready. So that's how we eat lah at home normally. Because of the my husband would normally have a breakfast in the morning. And then the afternoon we have bread, and then like me, I only more cooking in the evening lah. So yeah, waktu malam aku masak, pagi biasa lah okay, aku anak aku makan bread, and pas ya petang juga. So malam dia kami aku masak selalu. So that's the most people here because of many people don't have time lah, because everyone is rushing go to school. Apa tu, bring the children go to school, then they have to catch go to work, you know. So normally people here they don't cook. So the only normally they will cook only at evening lah. The only time with the family kan. So the people yeah, what to call? Memang jaga hidup itu adat itu lah. So because most of husband and wife is working, so yeah, so that's why biasa siapa nak bayar rumah dulu, sidap masak dulu, kan? I think in Holland normally husband or wife both are working, so whoever who the one are coming back home first, they will do cooking. That's why I understand lah. Last time when I see my friend also like that, so it's just like culture here, I think. So so gang, you see this is my result then. Udah siap and ready to eat. Now we have to wait my husband coming back home. I don't know, yeah, today is a bit late, but normally only at home, maybe because the train are slow, I don't know. Hari tu laki aku lambat balik sampai, biasanya masa macam tu udah sampai rumah, mungkin sebab train lah, mungkin kadang-kadang saya dah train kan, so atau kadang-kadang dia miss the train, so dia dia akan lambat lah. Okay, kalau I show you all the macam ni ya, our dinner kelak ya, okay? Hello friends, iyalah tadi ya masakan kami hari tu, and aku lupa tadi buat last video te. So anyway, I hope you enjoy watch my video, and jangan lupa ya subscribe, click like and comment. Okay, till the next video, take care and stay safe, peace and bye.